I am so glad that you are here and that you're curious about the Align Your Light journey. So many women have been asking me, what is the journey? What is it? And really what it is it's soul level transformation for intuitive women. So if you fit into that category of being an intuitive woman and you're curious about how to get unstuck, get all of the things that have happened to you in your past and maybe even past lives and ancestral past out of your way so that you can really step into that life that you've been craving for yourself, figure out what your life path is, or maybe you're having issues with relationships, you just can't stay in one, get in one, or get out of one. Those are all things that the Align Your Light journey can really help with, because what it does is it gets all of that stuff that has you bogged down, that doesn't allow you to access your full energy potential, your light potential through your light body, and also, you know, maybe keeps you from feeling brave enough to step into whatever it is that you've been telling yourself that you want to do for how many years and just can't seem to get there. That's what happened to me a bunch of years ago. I discovered that I had a giant energy cord attached to me, and that was what was holding me back. And it took a lot of healing work to get through that, and then a lot of other stuff had to get out of the way in order for me to live this life being in alignment with the psychic abilities that I've always known that I've had, but haven't been able to share with the world. And so here is your opportunity to step into the life, whatever life it is that you're really wanting to step into for yourself, to claim for yourself. I've helped so many women reclaim their lives of all different ages, and I can tell you for sure that it is never too late to step into that life that you're really wanting to create for yourself. One of my amazing students and friends is almost 70 years old, and in the past few years she has quit her day job and been able to earn enough money doing her intuitive work, reading Akashic records, doing her astrology work that she's been doing since she was a teenager, but just never felt that confidence to be able to actually claim that for herself as a viable source of income. And now she's studying human design, and she is freaking amazing. I totally adore her. And she's not the only one. She's just one story, one woman who has just chosen to take on the 8-week program and move away from all of those have-tos, all of those shoulds, and all of the reasons why those exist. So, you know, in my program, there's 8 weeks of healing sessions, and plus one-on-one healing sessions, plus weekly group Q&As with channeled healing in those as well. And there are tons of other things too. Empowerment tools that you can download and listen to and take with you. There are also audio meditations and meditation coloring sheets so that you can kind of have something to do while you're subconscious is absorbing all of the amazingness in those audio meditations that empower you and draw out all of the things that are getting in your way of really believing that you are the amazing, intuitive woman that you really are. So here is your invitation to take that leap. And the first leap is really super simple. All you do is schedule a consult call, and we will talk you through the whole process, answer all of your questions, and find out if you're a good fit for the Align Your Light journey. I really hope that you join us, and many blessings.